kid troop, huh? It's gotta be Giga Bowser at the end, right? What's he doing jumping all around? Teleport him over there. Game. That would make him fall asleep on the ledge. Thank you. Why is it not Giga Bowser? Did I do that without dying again? Apparently, yeah.
Wow! Incredible!
This doesn't count towards my GSP for the classic mode, does it? Shooting the pilots?
Final results.
I didn't even concern myself with what I didn't even think about whether that was a fucking real smash ball or not. I wasn't even trying to go for it or anything. I was trying to F smash him. Fighting other iconic duos, perhaps? This trophy, and then they get the strong Porky Man. Not in favor of that. I can't dig it.
Ready? Go!
For days.
Ready? Go!
Pretty sure I'll be done with this in less than a day, though. I got a perfect run with Peach, and the perfect run with King Dedede. I also had a perfect round where I didn't take any damage. I wonder if that's necessary to get 9.9. I've got 9.9 twice, and both times I had that. Maybe there should be an AI update. Intensity 7.4 and they SD with the fucking warp star.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, this is a pretty big stage. My camera's doing things I don't like. I don't care about that smash ball. Please zoom in. Smash ball is not a third player. Well, I know Master Hand and Crazy Hand has to be the end of this.
Ready? Go!
I wonder if even if I did really badly, it would still be Master Hand and Crazy Hand at the same time, but they would just be really fucking weak. This should be Mario and Luigi. Time for that. I didn't die at all during this, right? But I didn't get a perfect round, so. I'm still 9.9. Wow! So that's not necessary. So well now. I didn't think I was an ice climber's pro or anything.
Classic mode.
When you're metal.
Final results.